Oh no, bukan. Kolombia, bukan.
Yang paling uniknya di sini guys adalah beliau datang ke Turki memperkenalkan budaya sejarah bahasa Indonesia kayak gitulah ya. Halo guys, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel guys. Okay guys, kali ini kita akan teruskan lagi membuat bakalan video reaction mengenai tentang orang Jepang yang fasih banget bahasa Indonesia. Yang paling uniknya di sini guys adalah beliau datang ke Turki memperkenalkan budaya sejarah bahasa Indonesia kayak gitulah ya. Dia mempersoalkan tentang orang Turki, bukan orang Indonesia tetapi orang Jepang. Tahukah tentang Indonesia di mata orang negara Turki guys? Penasaran ya guys ya? Dan ini merupakan judulnya, orang Turki tahu bendera Indonesia apa enggak ya, merupakan dari channel Miyoshi Makota EDXJP. Jangan lupa guys, seperti biasa like, comment, share dan juga subscribe di dalam channel ini guys. Seperti apakah ceritanya? Angkel pun sangat penasaran bagaimanakah lanjutan, bagaimanakah pandangan, tes pengetahuan orang Turki tentang Indonesia. Tetapi ini kali versi orang Jepang. Tanpa berbasa-basi, ayo kita sama-sama nonton di dalam video pada kali ini. Yo guys. Oke guys, dengan hitungan 1, 2 dan 3 guys.
Hey guys, nama aku Makoto.
Wow. Mantap guys. Hai. Subscribe, jangan lupa subscribe ya guys. Channel Miyoshi Makoto.
Turkoで今トルコにいます。トルコにいますね。っていう。で、今マネージャーと一緒にトルコに来ています。そして今日はこのトルコの人たちにインドネシアの旗を見せて、みんなのインドネシアを知っているかどうかを調査していきたいと思います。これね。
Mantap.
Do you know which flag is this? I don't know. Do you have any clue at all, sir? Maybe. Do you have any clue, sir, about this flag? Thailand, maybe. And where is this country? Asia or? It's in Southeast Asia. I don't want to say something stupid, so I don't know.
Okay, thank you, sir. Do you know which flag is this?
Rekan datang negara ini? Poland, ya?
Poland? I don't know.
Asia.
Is it a country or?
It's a country. Continent. No idea, sir?
No.
No, I don't. No.
Did you have any clue, ma'am, about this flag?
With the color?
Yeah.
No. Is it a big flag that you folded in? Because maybe that's why I didn't recognize, I don't know.
Yes. Basically, it's a big flag that we folded, but the color is the same. It's red and white.
Oh, no, unfortunately, I don't know it. Which country?
Not now, guys.
It's from Indonesia.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry that I didn't know. I'm really bad with like countries.
Yeah, thank you very much, man.
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Malaysia.
Oh no, Malaysia? Bukan. Kolombia, bukan.
I think it's from Indonesia.
It's from Indonesia. It's from Indonesia. But she's Japanese.
She was traveling all over the Asia, that's why she knows probably.
So you went to Indonesia before, no?
I went to Indonesia.
Oh, udah pernah.
Where do you went?
I went to Medan.
Medan.
Jakarta and Bali.
I traveled all over the Europe. She traveled all over the Asia. She's German, I'm Turkish. For next year when the corona is gone, we will travel together.
We hope you have a good travel together.
I don't know what's the flag.
Aku nggak tahu bendera apa.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know, sir?
Red and white. I don't know where is country.
I give you a clue, sir. It's in Southeast Asia.
Okay, but really, I don't remember. I don't know where is it.
Okay.
Indonesia.
What?
Indonesia. Indonesia. Indonesia.
What's in this flag? Just the two
colors. No warna. Okay.
Monaco?
Yes, it's no. Only two colors, red and
no.
White.
No.
Monaco or Poland?
Bukan.
Poland,
no. No.
Monaco. It's the same flag with Monaco, but it's not Monaco.
I don't know.
Wait. I don't know neither.
No idea. No, no idea, sir.
It's okay. Not Monaco. I don't know.
Indonesia.
Indonesia.
Okay.
You in
China?
Don't go. No.
Poland?
It has a lot of Muslim in it, don't you, sir? For a clue. It's in Asia.
No, I don't know. What?
Indonesia.
Ah, Indonesia,
huh? Ah. Do you know which flag it is?
No.
No.
Yeah. Do you have any clue, sir?
What is it?
Indonesia, sir.
Indonesia?
Oh, that's get there, right?
I like Indonesia.
Wah, suka Indonesia, guys.
China, no.
No, bukan Thailand, Tiongkok.
Bangladesh?
Bukan.
India? India, no, sir. It's in Southeast Asia, sir. Okay, no clue, sir.
What?
No, it's Indonesia, sir.
I don't know.
Gak tahu juga.
Japan?
No, bukan.
Turkey? Turkey? I don't know, sorry.
Mengapa Turki?
It's from Indonesia, by the way.
Sorry?
It's Indonesian flag, by the way. Indonesia.
Ah, Indonesia.
Indonesia.
There is Turkish language, Indonesia.
Indonesia.
Oh.
Do you know which country flag is it?
I'm country Turkey.
No. This flag. This, not closer, yes.
This country, this. Turkey.
No, sir.
This is not Turkey. This country.
It's Indonesia.
Indonesia. Yes, you're right, sir.
I love you, Indonesia.
Oh,
yeah. Do you know which flag is this, sir?
Can you give me a clue at least?
Clue? It's okay. From Asia.
Yeah, I know it's from Asia, but I need to know Central Asia.
It's mostly Korea.
No, Korea. It has like, I maybe think it's like Vietnam or Thailand.
Yeah. It's from Southeast Asia.
Southeast.
Southeast Asia.
Asia Tenggara, dekat Asia Tenggara.
Oh. I don't know. I'm not sure. Can you give me like one clue? The first letter?
It's I.
I.
It's I, sir. The first letter.
I? I have
one of I.
Tell me because I'm very curious.
It's Indonesia, sir.
Oh, Indonesia. Indonesia, man. I have friends from Indonesia.
Aku punya teman di Indonesia.
Do you know which flag is this?
I think Canada or... Hold
on. Bukan.
I have no idea.
I think Canada.
Bukan.
I don't know.
Really, it's Canada. I think yes, really. But maybe. Yes, Canada. Really.
Canada. It's Asia.
Asia, yeah. Asia.
Asia.
Asia. Asia. Ah, is it from Asia?
From Asia.
Oh.
Me. Indonesia.
Ah.
Indonesia.
Hello.
Sorry,
you're right. They tahu guys.
True, yeah? True. Indonesia.
Indonesia.
Really?
Yeah, Indonesia, sir.
I'm really so smart.
China.
Oh, China.
No.
Korea. Korea,
no.
It have a lot of Muslim.
Ah, benar.
Muslim?
Yeah, it have a lot of Muslim.
Banyak penduduk Muslim.
It's
itu
in Asia.
Bayangan. I don't know.
It's which Indonesia. Flag? Indonesia, man.
Ah.
No, I don't know.
Indonesia.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
You're right, sir.
Oh.
I don't know.
Gak tahu.
I don't know.
I don't know.
It's from Asia, man.
Korea should be something in the round. China is also red.
Benar.
Then what else we have? Japan we have, but it's also not like this.
Bukan.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe some, I don't know, Indonesia.
No.
Oh. I'm close.
Indonesia.
That's Indonesia, ma'am.
Ini memang benar, yeah, Indonesia. Bandera, yo.
China?
No.
China, no, sir.
No. Asia.
Asia. It is Asia.
Korea, no. Iraq?
Iraq, no.
No, I don't know.
Indonesia.
Indonesia.
No.
I think this is Korea.
Oh. Korea?
Or Japan.
No.
No, it's not Korea. Japan. It's not Japan. I don't know. What is this?
Do you have any clues there?
Asia? This is Asia. Like yeah, the it's whole Asia. Of Asia.
So what's mean about
this is Indonesian flag there.
The Indonesian flag?
Yeah.
Well, let's go. I don't really speak Japanese. We like kawaii, sugoi. We like love watching the anime. From Japan. You know Naruto?
Naruto.
Yes.
Rasengan.
Yeah, Rasengan.
Do you know which country graphic it?
Poland?
Poland, yeah.
No. No, not Poland. Then I don't know. It's like Poland.
It's from Asia, sir.
Asia.
Asia.
Yeah.
Yeah, Malaysia?
Oh, no,
it's close.
Thailand?
No. They have a lot of Muslim people there, too.
Singapore?
No. Very close.
Oh, udah dekat. Oh, dekat.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I don't know. Indonesia?
It's Indonesia, like.
Ah.
I'm not know.
Nggak tahu.
It's Asia, sir. Asia.
I don't know the same religion. Not. I don't know.
Nggak tahu. Wah, dia menjawab.
I love you, Indonesia.
I love you, Indonesia.
Why do you know the fact, sir?
Huh?
Why do you know
the fact, sir?
Yeah, I know Indonesia. Yeah, I know very good.
Dia tahu banyak bendera ya, guys.
I am greeting for all Indonesia people. They are very nice and sweet people. I know. Bye bye.
Wow. Aku cinta Indonesia. Bisa ngomong? Gak bisa.
Okay. Do you know which country you
love?
It's in Asia, sir.
Asia. I really don't know.
Gak tahu, guys.
Dominic?
Dominic, no.
No, bukan.
I don't know this flag.
Okay, sir. But it's from Indonesia.
Indonesia.
Yeah.
Okay. I know that.
Aku tahu Indonesia. Ada bilang.
From ASEAN.
Ah, benar.
I must have thinking, but not Japan.
Bukan dari Jepang.
Japan? No. Japan?
No.
Not Korea. Not. I don't know.
It's Indonesia, by the way.
Ah.
Indonesia.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, langsung kaget, okay. Guys.
Do you know which country graphic?
Oh, you got me. I don't know. Let me guess.
Okay, tebak.
It's maybe Asian?
Yeah, benar.
Yes. Okay. What was it? What country is this flag?
Georgia.
Huh?
No. It's not Georgia. It's Asian.
Bukan Georgia.
I would say, wow. Malaysia. Yeah.
Bukan.
Yes. Thailand. No, it's not
Bukan.
Thailand. I thought it was Malaysia. No, I'm dumb.
Gato, guys.
Tell me, what is it?
Aduh.
Indonesia.
Nah.
Show me how to say hello.
Selamat siang. Hello.
Selamat siang.
Yeah, selamat
siang. Selamat siang.
Do you know which country graphic is?
No. Korea, China.
Oh, God.
No.
For a clue, it has a lot of Muslim people in the
economy. Indonesia.
Ooh.
Yes, you're right.
You're from Indonesia.
I'm from Japan.
Ohayo.
Ohayo.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam. Which country is this? It's a difficult question, but I think it's Indonesia.
Oh.
Right? What is my prize? What is my gift? I win.
Hey, why do you know it, sir? Why did you know it?
Yeah, kenapa bisa tahu?
Just I like to read about countries, so I have information about most of countries in Asia and everywhere.
Ah, okay, okay, yeah. Sir.
Yeah. Oh, okay,
can
okay, okay.
Can you speak Indonesia?
For sure, no.
Oh, nah, pasti gak bisa.
I can speak Arabic, I can speak English, a bit French, a bit Turkish, but for Indonesians, I don't understand.
Oh, boleh diajari.
Can you speak Arabic?
Arabic?
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
Okay, you are win now. Deal. One to one. No prize.
Okay, guys. Okay. Mantap, guys. Tes pengetahuan. Oke guys, demikianlah sebentar tadi video dari channel Miyoshi Makoto IDX JP. Datang ke negara Turki, orang Jepang ya guys ya. Tes pengetahuan tebak bendera negara Indonesia. Orang Turki menebak bendera ini dari mana? Kayaknya memang rata-rata tuh mereka memang nggak tahu ya guys ya tentang cerita bendera yang dipaparkan, yang ditampilkan oleh cewek Jepang ini tentang bendera Indonesia. Tetapi apa yang bikin kagetnya di sini? Selepas saja mereka tahu tentang bendera ini adalah bendera dari negara Indonesia, langsung mereka kaget guys. Ini bermakna artinya mereka sangat-sangat juga mengetahui tentang cerita negara Indonesia. Kita kan tahu bahwa negara Indonesia adalah negara yang sangat-sangat besar ya guys, mempunyai populasi penduduk ya hampir 300 juta ya yang berada di negara Indonesia. Sangat-sangat besar, sangat-sangat luas ya guys. Jadi sebab itulah mereka tahu juga bahwa negara Indonesia itu adalah negara yang mereka sudah pasti dalam pengetahuan negara Turki, orang Turki guys. Tetapi bila ditebak tentang benderanya itu, mereka kayaknya agak sulit dan sangat sukar untuk menebak dari mana ini. Ada yang tebak dari negara Tiongkok, dari negara Malaysia, dari negara Thailand, Vietnam, malahan juga mereka katakan ini adalah bendera Turki. Aduh, gawat-gawat sih. Oke okay guys, apapun ini adalah sebagai salah satu yang sangat-sangat menarik karena yang membikin ataupun tes pengetahuan ini bukan orang Indonesia tetapi orang dari negara Jepang guys, dan juga bisa berbahasa Indonesia ya guys. Wow, ini sangat-sangat menarik ya karena orang luar yang ini memperkenalkan ya bendera negara Indonesia, bukan setakat memperkenalkan bendera Indonesia tetapi bahkan bahasa, budaya dan sebagainya. Jadi ini membuatkan negara Indonesia sangat-sangat populer dan juga sangat mendominasikan di setiap dimana-mana pun negara di dunia ini guys, mereka sangat tahu tentang Indonesia ya guys. Nah ini adalah sebagai salah satu terbukti apabila sebut saja bahwa bendera ini dari negara Indonesia, langsung aja kaget guys. Nah apapun guys, ini satu hal konten yang sangat-sangat menarik karena ia dapat memberikan memberikan pengetahuan kepada orang Turki khususnya ya. Apapun kepada kalian, bagaimana tentang di video pada kali ini, kalian boleh turunkan di ruangan kolom komentar ya, komen-komen guys. Jangan lupa supaya kita dapat tahu lagi, lebih lanjut lagi tentang bagaimana setiap yang ada di dalam video pada kali ini. Insya Allah guys, itu sahaja dari Engkel. Kita akan bisa ketemu lagi di video-video akan datang guys. Sampai jumpa lagi. I love you Indonesia, I love you Malaysia. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dadah!